On the 5th of June, I'm fighting James Slab on Plan Wars 40. It's two shows on, there's 39 and straight after it's 40. There's going to be professional amateur fights on. My fight against James Slab is probably one of the more underrated card fights. So we both have something to really prove. Yeah, training with COVID a bit, it's been tough, like, because obviously I don't get as much numbers in training with teammates and all, but I feel like it's given me an advantage to train more with Dan, you know, because I get the opportunity of one-on-one, so he gets to focus more directly on me. See, I used to love being performing really well on the mats and being great on the mats and showing why I have all these titles and why I'm so good on the mats.
Gotta be careful with them kicks. Short grabs a hold of it and now it's Hicks again on a DK. It's up there in the top. The striker gets it.
Now I've grown and I've realised that I need to perform in the cage. If I don't perform in the cage, there's no point of doing it. I don't want to be one of them people that are unbelievable on the mats and then they come in and they don't perform in the cage. I can't be that fighter. I want to be consistent and I want to be constantly getting titles. If it wasn't for Darren, if it wasn't for Callum, Shea, Liam, Conan, it wasn't for the boys, like, you know, there's new boys that have come in who haven't even fought yet. They have just grown and grown and grown and continued to get better, and they've helped me a lot, you know. A lot of my teammates are the reason why I'm getting so much better and prepared for this. I'm delighted, because if it wasn't for my team, I honestly wouldn't be here. That's my next goal. This fight is gonna throw me into leeway, because James Slavin's a good fighter. There's a lot of good talk around him, so I feel like I beat him, it's going to give me more opportunities and open more doors and get me closer and closer to the pro. And that's the main goal, that's where I want to be, so. If you can stop me, fair play, mate, you stop me. But that's not stopping me from my main goal. See, on June 5th, though, it's going to be a great fight. It's going to be a great show. It's a great opportunity. Clan Wars always have great fights on great shows, and they're always great. So I'm looking forward to it.